Finish you off with the underground.
Hey, that's my little dog Perry. Hello, Perry. Okay, anyways, so here is a little map I made. So okay, I doesn't see very clearly. That's the best quality I can do my best. So here is the main spawn. You will spawn here in a little house, and here is like a door. So you will need to open it, but to open it you will need to find a key or a lever, which like over here in the mountains. You find it, you open there, yellow gear, And here you will enter the Madness Games, which will you enter, and here you will see a pyramid, the farthest, but here will be a lot of mobs, so you need to run for your life and fight them, and you need to climb a lever to enter the pyramid, and then you will go down, and you will go here, which is a little room with soul sand, and which will make you slow, and will be some mobs over there, so you need to run. You enter here, and you will go down again, and you will enter here. You will have two paths to choose, or in the middle here will be the rules of the game, so you need to read them first. So you choose whatever, you go there, and well, in a pad will be a maze, which is kind of complicated, but anyways, whatever side you want, there will be a maze. So you will go. There will be also a cactus maze. So if you say, "Oh my God, the maze is really complicated," so I will go to this side. Oh, a cactus maze, and believe me, the cactus maze is really stressful. But well, anyways, you will go here. You pass the cactus. Okay, sorry. So let's go here. Okay, you will have a jump spot. So you jump. And it's very recommendable to run and jump, you know what I mean. So then after that you will enter a little room which will have a bridge, and on the side you will have water. So to do this, you will need to go underwater and well, take the lever and open the door. So then you open the door here, you'll need to shut the picture with a bow, which will be on this room. So you need to also to search for a lever and a bow. You search the bow, some arrows, you shut the picture, the door will open. You need to jump on our lava spots again. You will enter the cactus maze. You will enter on another complicated jump spot. Sorry guys. You enter here, a big jump spot. Well, if you fall, well, in this at the beginning, if you fall, you die, because you fall to the end of the map. And well, after then, there will be a lot of mobs here, so you fall, you need to fight them. But I put a bridge for you to climb up again and jump. So, and then it will be a little minecart road. So, and then after you go here, will be a door, locked door, three times three piston door. So you need to find a lever, you open it, you find a chest, you find a safe house, and then you continue with a minecart road, and you enter here a big room with soul sand and full of a lot of mobs, which is will be really hard to do. But anyways, I won't go to the road. This is just a quick explanation of the map. So you enter here. Okay, the two roads you find will now make will be a single road. So okay, you go here, and there is another locked door. So you will need to find a lever right here. I know, it's like, what the fuck, man, you're crazy. So okay, you open the door, you go there. And here is almost, we are almost to the end of the map. So okay, you open the door, you'll find three doors over there. But here is the door number one, which is the principal door. But you will have two locked doors inside there, so you will need to go to these two doors and find a lever here in this book maze, and another lever here in this book maze. So you enter, and you enter a big tower, which you will need to go up, and here down will be mobs. So after you up, you are in the end. You just go here and pass the bridge of redstone. But before that, you will need a lever for the bridge to activate. So you will go to this door in the middle of the castle, and you will go here, which is a very big area, as you can see. And here will be a lot of more mobs than in any other room of the past of the game. So it will be a lot of complicated, it will be a lot of mobs, mines. It will be really fun. I have tried and it's really fun, guys. Okay, so you from here, you will run for your fucking life, and you will need to find the X, which is on the mountain, in the mountains, You find the axe, there will be a chest over there with a diamond shovel. You dig, you will find a chest with a lever. Take the lever, you will need to go back again, climb the tower, put the lever, pass the bridge, and that's all. Here, you pass here, you will enter a safe house with a button. You press the button, redstone road, and TNT all over here. This shit will blow up as hell. Probably your Minecraft will freeze, but after you open it again, all of this will be fucked up. And here we'll you will find a lot of chests with everything you want. And well, you will hear, here are the credits of the game, and here are, you can go there and play Minecraft, you know, normally, or as you want. So well, thanks for your attention. This was the Madness Games, and coming soon the map. Okay, see ya. Peace.